Hopefully that guy's not aggroed on me. Oh,
hello there.
That's why you don't try to help your team out at all. Just don't help them out. Don't try to shoot down the bomber. The Stug 3G is a vehicle that I rarely ever play. And I don't really think I have a dedicated video on it at all. What this thing is a higher battle rating Stug 3F. So the thinking is like, well, why would I want to use the 75 millimeter at a higher BR when I could use it at 3.3? Well, it's a very short answer. This thing has 80 millimeters of armor. If you get this thing in a 500 meter position away from your target, nothing except maybe some weird heat at this battle rating and 57 millimeters, and that's about it. The SU-100Y will be an issue for sure. KV-2s will be an issue for sure. But everything else is going to struggle with this thing. Just for an example, you would think that a Sherman would have a ball killing this thing at a medium range. Here's a M4, 3.7. And at 500 meters, it will go through, but it's pretty trolly. You can see, and we've bushed up a little bit. They have to shoot like right in the optic. And then if we go, I don't know. I mean, we rarely gonna, if we go like this, they're not really gonna be, oh my God, right to the optic. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. As it happens to me, I shoot the optic and it gets completely eaten. And you can see here, it's just immaculate. Now up here, oh my God, it's a pretty darn decent angle. Is it right in there? Where does this thing go through? Woo! Okay, it doesn't fully do it. But this is kind of like a mini Jag Panther, because the YouTube title that we used last time playing the Sturmhigh Boots, or whatever you want to call this thing, was the mini Jag Tiger. The main reason why we're playing this today is because I've gotten killed by this so many times, because I'm like in a T-34. I'm like, oh, it's a Stug. I'll shoot the 50 millimeter plate. Well, the T-34s, not that one, but this guy at 3.3, look, they can't pen it even at point blank round unless they're using the solid shot. Fancy that. And if you distance yourself from the KV-1s and stuff, it is a absolute treat just to watch them suffer. This thing's a beast, and you guys need to play it. Also, we have two Junkers in case we need them. Nothing wrong with a good old meaty dive bomb. All right, guys, thanks for hanging out. And without further ado, here we go. Oh, this is absolutely perfect. No Americans, nothing with high pen. It could be a 57 millimeter, which would not be good. We're gonna go up here and just kind of show ourselves. That guy's gonna be very mad. Very mad. Let's not fall off the cliff in excitement. We gotta get a good old shot right into that area. Oh, we got the transmission. A KV-2 going up there. You see him? Yeah, give him a shot. Uh-oh, a Bretta got you. I'm sure he's at that one position. Yeah. That's where he's at. Hang on, we gotta tow this guy a little bit. No. We gotta tow him. Did you get him? The Bretta's gonna be trouble. He's not there anymore, dude. We've lost. Ooh. Wow, they're really, that's gonna be a hard angle to go through. We'll just go right through there. Okay, good. We got a lot to deal with right now. Is the KV-2 still alive? No idea. Someone's moving up here. Who's moving up here? Yeah, that got that guy. I don't think he can get a shot on me. He really could, though. You can. Uh-oh. Oh, that's ballsy. What the crap? That's ballsy. What are you doing? Oh! Tree's going down. T-34 going up. Who's got the quicker gun lay? Okay, I think that's gonna do it for up here. Okay. Yep, yep. Wow, Michael Bay. Oh, yeah. There's someone down low. That's okay. Let's use our armor. Someone get him, though. That's the thing. This Sherman doesn't want to look over here. They've got one, but not the other guy. Who is this? The T-34. Okay. Why did you... You shot under back of my... That's... No. Don't try it. Don't try it. I have to repair this track, sir. It's a lot of angle there. Oh no, here I come. What are you gonna do now? Good, armor wins. Okay, we're gonna pop a smoke for us to travel up over here. Not where I maybe the round skipped. We don't know. Maybe the round likes to go through mud. Now, who would be at... Oh, please, let me just play for a little bit longer. Okay. What the... Was that you? That was you. It was a... Okay, repaired. Finally. This thing's a beast from the front, though. We haven't really been getting the best maps for long range. I mean, Hurricane Forest could have been one, but... I need to get some more crew, though, that's for sure. Oh my god, I thought that was enemy. Oh. Lovely hit. Oh, please let me get this guy. Okay, we'll go for this guy. Driver. That's just so... Okay. Okay, and... Okay, unfortunately, the R3 got away. I'm gonna get away too a little bit here. I mean, that's a good trade. KV-1B is a pretty hard target to take out. If I was at R3, I'd be coming up the backside soon. Oh, yes. Warrior's sitting right here. You guys see him? Don't look at me. I'm none of your business. Whoa! You son of a gun. There goes... Okay, the R3 died by that. Take down double trees right now. So dead. Oh, and it bounced to 85 millimeter. What a beast. What a beast. That is ballsy, STRB. That is very ballsy of you. What are we looking at here? Is there ammo there? Yep. 7 kills. Just racking them up in the Stug. There you go, 109. Okay, everybody. Whoa. Okay, everybody. Welcome to Hurricane. We're versing the American, so is not the best. But there's a Russian. Missed the Russian just for goodwill. Just for goodwill, you know? Who are you? Oh, nice. Use me as spaced armor. What is this? Okay, it's gone. Okay, KV-1's gone. Good. Did I bounce one already? Okay, you ready to move? Oh no, he's damaged. Okay, it hit him. No, oh wow, nice accurate machine gun fire. Okay, we're gonna move up. You got it, dude. I saw a T-34 over here. And it looked like a 76 millimeter version, so I'm not too worried about him. Okay, and we'll pause here for a second or two. What's this? Oh, M10, that's dangerous. We're gonna move with the team up. Enemy. Oh, please don't hurt me. Oh, please go away. One more to the right. Holy bonkers. You can never kill a KV-2 in one shot there. It's impossible. Someone is over here? Not, oh my gosh, KV-1! You with me, brother? Who's this? Someone moving over here? No. Someone's over there, though, way down yonder. Trying to keep him there, trying to keep him spotted. Ooh, ow. That could have been Artie, I don't know. Oh, this round is good. Hey, Chaffee. Bye. Hey, Chaffee. Not bye, Chaffee. He's probably gonna come back and haunt me in my dreams tonight. Moving around. Ooh, we got some, I don't know what this is. It's a BTR engine. This is gonna take more ammunition than the whole World War II war effort is gonna generate one round. Oh my god, that's actually a pretty good hit there. 12 rounds left. Right's cleared. Where's the Chaffee at? I think I just saw him. I think he wants this shot, though. He's gonna get killed by the ARL. Crap, I need to go help. KV-1 got him. KV-1's pushing in. 11 rounds left. I'm gonna get buddy-buddy with this house just for a little bit. Okay, I hear a KV-1. Let's get in an ambush position. Just in case he pushes through this opening. There goes one. And that was ambush right there. Waiting for that TD to come out a little bit. I think I hear him. Left side. Another one? Long range, maybe? Should I get out of here? I can't tell. Too long. I am a slow mamma jamma. Oh. What was that? Oh, darn it. The anti-airs are the ones that get you. Good run. 11 kills. It was a perfect map, especially with the atmosphere and especially with the terrain or the color of the foliage. And perfect. Time to bring out the JU-87 with the 1,000-pound bomb. I don't think I got shot in the front. I got shot in the sides twice. And the guy who was doing it was that ZSU, and he didn't push me. Which I don't know why. It's kind of easy to take out a Stug's main gun. Is that a Tisma? It well could be. Our team is struggling a little bit. I might need to take out... No, they've got it on that side. All right, good. Yeah, the medium tank's got him. Okay, might have bought us a little time here. Hold me steady, lad! Hold it steady! Bombs out! Hit. Couldn't get it accurately on target. Alright, well, we'll just spawn in again. Hopefully that guy's not aggroed on me. Oh,
hello there.
That's why you don't try to help your team out at all. Just don't help them out. Don't try to shoot down the bomber. Oh, nicely done. Okay, we'll go for ZSU. He doesn't even hear me. Bomb's out. What is that? Okay, they got many more. Let's RTB. What do you mean my pilot died? Let me show my armor. Let me show my armor. Don't bump me. Don't touch Stug. Stug is very, very delicate. I spy with my little eye. Yeah, there you go. This is how I'm gonna play this thing. Who's this? Track? On T-34? Oh, nice! Oh, that's a f***ing hit and a half. That's left side through bushes. What the flying fruit nugget? He give up? My track's being repaired and unrepaired. Don't come back, KV-1. It's that ASU giving me trouble. Hold together. Hold together. Yeah, boink. 13 seconds, lads. It's T-34. That's not going to penetrate. Okay. I don't know how I survived that. And frankly, I don't care. Last shot on that guy removing. Holy petunias. I thought I was toast for sure there. I don't know how many times I've said that. Loading some ammunition too. Okay, we're gonna get into position. There's one guy down here that I think was shooting me too. Yeah, I don't know where this guy's at. It's at ASU. I think he's moved on a little bit. Let's get down below here. Okay, the new battle commences. Okay, big hit. He's hiding in this field. That's a big plane. All right, good. Ooh. Moving. ASU might be engaging me again. I don't know. Keep our distance. So I think that's what shot me over the hill. Someone's over here shooting at me again. Same guy. We're gonna laser or range find the shot. Except, oh frick. Okay, we're ready. Oh, okay, it's right on the money. A little bit higher. Tag, you're it. There you go, right there. Oh, what? That went way higher than the last shot. Okay, right there. I can't see you. Oh, I got him critical. I need to take him out. Ah, the plane. It's not gonna like last that long. We gotta move into Bravo 2. And it's gonna take us a long time to get back in the action. See, this is the thing. Like, to rearm at low tier, it takes forever. But at high tier, the air bases are pretty much in the same locations. Fishy T-34 pen. That was one of those good old, hey, just go on, just go buy some Golden Eagles pen. Come on, look, you had fun. Fellas, I hope you enjoyed this video. This thing's a monster at range, as we demonstrated. Now, you're still going to have to worry about some T-34 shenanigans and the 57mm will get you. But majority of the time, you're just going to have an absolute weird experience at this battle rating, especially in the Stuk. Because this is the one that I'm always playing. This one, right? But this one's no good. Everything will go through that at pretty much any range at this battle rating. But this guy's a beast. Fellas, be good. See you tomorrow. Peace out.